It was going to war in Iraq and Afghanistan when China was transforming its economy and transforming its position in the world. These are all areas which can have different types of rules and order, and it doesn't mean it's to your disadvantage. We're not seeking here to build a world where somebody is imposing pressure and power over others.